This is what they're playing. They played this right after 9/11.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my.
If I had to pay everything to the offshore bankers,
thank my lucky stars
that they bring in the illegal aliens today, and the president's a globalist,
and they can't take that away.
No, they can't. Because we wrap tyranny in the flag.
I'm proud to be an American.
Where the TSA sticks their hands down my pants.
And I won't forget the men who died.
So the bankers could steal their pension funds.
Gladly stand up
next to you and destroy the Bill of Rights today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love the Bilderberg Group. God bless. The tyranny of the Federal Reserve. Across the whole country, we got 10 FEMA governors.
From the lakes of Minnesota,
we put fluoride in your water.
To the hills of Tennessee,
we're coming after your guns.
Across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea. From Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA.
America's getting turned into a third world country by design, yeah. And it's fun because we killed Bin Laden, so everything's okay. Oh, they just showed the Boy Scouts now trying to take on, quote, disgruntled vets. Who gave that right to me? Oh, really? I have the MIAC Homeland Security reports where they demonize the founding fathers and the veterans. Oh, and there's the firefighters on the pile told not to wear their masks because everything was safe. Turned out the government knew and lied because they hate them. And now the firefighters and police and others have to go through a terror database just to get their health care that we fought for 9 years. We are changing others. And I've had the fundraisers, the events to get them the funding. But see, that's unpatriotic. Real patriotism is just playing a song and getting down on your knees and letting what the country stands for actually be butchered and now supporting a big murderous empire. That's supposed patriotism. I love this land. God bless the North American Union. But I'm not supposed to admit that. I'm supposed to wrap it in the flag and then worship tyranny. Oh, American Eagle. I mean, I'm sorry. Can we play a clean version of America? Oh, yeah. Oh, man. I can't handle it anymore. See, here's the deal. They know that this patriotism stuff, if it's only skin deep and if you don't have any info, is a very useful weapon. The entire economy is being imploded by design right now. Obama's approval rating is dropping like a shooting star to record levels. Record. Congress is dropping 9% approval rating. All over talk radio, I hear the conservatives going, wait a minute, mega banks don't pay taxes. They get all the corporate welfare. Oh, we shouldn't just go after the unions or the other groups with all their entitlements and teaming up with government to hold people hostage and the welfare moms. That's a side issue compared to the big mega banks. Oh, that are using their regulators to shut down their competition. The system cannot have this. And all over the news, what, Al-Qaeda's good? There's Al-Qaeda in Libya? That stuff's true? Our government's funding them? Remember the CFR, Trilateral Commission meeting they had with the Bilderberg Group steering group that Tucker reported on? They are hopping mad that people now know about Anwar al-Awlaki. Now, I guess, number one in Al-Qaeda since Bin Laden officially is dead. Next, they'll tell me that Tyrannosaurus Rex is officially extinct. All of that is going on. And remember, last night they put out the fake Bin Laden photo. Here he is dead. And I tuned to talk radio, and people were just like, even at midnight, America, look at that dead creature. I'm feeling good right now. And those are good, well-meaning people. They think this guy did the attack. He's now dead. They don't know he's a CIA asset front man with the Saudis. They're feeling good. I don't blame them. But it's all a lie. Then this morning, oh, that was actually an artist rendering that was put out 3 years ago. We knew it was fake, but we wanted you to feel good and boost your morale. You won't have any pension funds or any future, and they'll butcher the Bill of Rights and Constitution and get rid of everything that flag symbolizes, but that's okay, because on every channel I could flip to the dial, and I was on Eric Mueller's big syndicated show. And it was just, he was playing that under me while I was saying it was an inside job and staged. And then when I got off, I went online and listened, and it was just, well, I know he is CIA, and they admit Al-Qaeda is over in Libya. I know he's telling the truth about Alaki. I did look that up, being at the Pentagon, but still, I can't believe our government's involved. I can't believe.